I've got quite an unusual one for you. I need you to deliver Trevor Brass's remains to the address attached. The young life inside was snuffed out by a Wraith's bullet. Trevor's parents can't bury their son until he's back home. You can help make that happen. I have attached all the info you need.
And nothing to be shy about!
Well, what do we have here? All right, load him in the back. Time to go home, Trevor.
V, Trevor's parents can finally give their boy a proper burial. Thank you, truly. Contract closed. there's this techie, Big Pete. He just made an appearance in the Badlands, only I'd rather he hadn't. Catch my meaning? I'm sending some info on this static scum your way.
And the rest of the crew?
Wouldn't count on it.
So I'm supposed to take the fall for a piece of shit jammer that don't even work?
Sometimes it shines and sometimes it rains.
Sound like my brother. Wait, you're the one who saved Tiny Mike.
Don't change the subject.
Mikey said you're a solid merc. Change your mind and I'll pay you. Kiss and say goodbye right after.
Eddie's now.
They're on their way.
Start walking.
Of course. Thanks.
Well, V, I hadn't expected you to be so accommodating. Still, let's call the problem put to bed. I'm closing the book on this one. I need your help. I've lost contact with Benedict McAdams and the driver who was supposed to get him out of town. Head to the coordinates I gave you. See what you can find. More details attached.
okay.
New face. See, Militech's been investing in young talent. So, you here to take me on a little field trip?
Why'd Militech want to buy you off of Jason?
What? You missed the memo? That NCC crook, McLean. Militech bought him off. Drafted bills he passed without a blink. I took the bastard out. Now they're desperate to find a fall guy. Don't want the NCPD looking too close into the matter.
As upstanding citizens would do.
Mm-hmm. Militech's gladly gonna pin me for a heap other things, since I'm already here. I can only surmise I'll be so desperate as to end up taking my own life, as they say.
Sorry to hear that. I'm here on Dakota's behalf.
For Christ's sakes, now you're telling me? I loathe it, this whole playing tough in the face of death thing.
Handled yourself well.
Should have seen how that fool Jason gobbled it up. Even started holstering in the small of the back like me.
All right, let's get you out of here.
Oh, shit. Feel like I haven't used my legs for a straight month. Most in that basement.
Booze? Cigs?
Melons. Those sweet honey melons Dakota folks got growing on genetic missionaries. Miles above any sin melons you could find.
Okay.
I sat there thinking, what I wouldn't give for one taste of that sweet, sweet melon. Of course, that prick Jason entertained the thought.
Thank you.
Hey, McAdams! Over here!
Starkey. It's been years.
You look like shit.
I'm a bit indisposed. Looks like you'll have to be my chauffeur.
V, FYI, Dakota's sending over your payment.
Nova, thanks. Have a good one.
Van on the loose. It needs retrieving. Coordinates provided. Head there. Quite simple as these things go. Except, you should expect animals prowling. Likely feral. Details attached.
У меня в печенье было. Вот это очень.
Oh! also agreed to the free movement of organic weapons and firepower between the two countries. This is the latest step. In science news, biotechnical researchers have announced another breakthrough in
You made me a wealthier man, V. You raised the animals' hackles, too. Kudos. I respect those who make an impression. In the event of more work, I'll know the number to call. Contract closed.